You can swipe and zoom, but don't have to touch, thanks to a new sensor from Japan's Murata. Not much bigger than the tip of a ballpoint pen, inside this tiny package are three infrared light sources and a sensor. The lights pulse briefly on and off in sync with one another, so no more than one light is ever on at the same time. The lights are arranged in a triangular pattern. Watch what happens when I gesture over the sensor. Each light is reflected back at a slightly different time. The detection pattern differs with different swipes, enabling the sensor to differentiate between left and right and up and down movement. It can even detect the number of fingers used to make the action. In Murata's demonstration, a zoom is also possible. The device is still a prototype, and the company says its eventual form will depend on customer wishes. Mass production is also dependent on getting orders from customers. At CEATEC Japan 2012, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.